My name is Eemily Ho, I'm a powerlifter, and this is Rec in Motion. So when I entered Rutgers as a freshman, I started going to the gym a little bit more often, and come my junior year, my friend Bradley had noticed that I had attained all of this strength that wasn't really going anywhere, and he wanted me to kind of have a platform to, you know, show it off. So he told me that Kevin was starting a powerlifting team and to look into it, and it kind of grew from there. So I was one of the founding members of Rutgers Powerlifting, and when it was first established in February 2016, there was 30 members. And now, almost two years later, there's maybe over 70 active members. So it's crazy to see how much we've grown since then. And definitely our popularity came from having already strong members on the team and also volunteering to help spot and load at local meets around New Jersey. And that just kind of spread more awareness about our club and more awareness about powerlifting itself. So competing in South Africa at the University World Championship was my second international championship meet. So the first one I had placed third, my second one in South Africa, luckily I was able to place first. And I actually won overall best lifter amongst all of the weight classes, so that was pretty cool. And it was a rough meet for me, even though I had won gold, but just being in that high pace, really short time to lift in those was a great learning experience for me, and somehow managed to pull off overall best lifter, so that was cool. And I was also really grateful to have that second opportunity through Rutgers Powerlifting with some of the same people that I had been at my first international meet in Belarus. All right, so at all international meets, they have a live stream where you can stream off of Facebook or YouTube, and I was competing, so I didn't really, you're not really focusing on who's watching you, who's not, you're kind of in the zone. But after I competed, after I won and everything, like, I checked my phone finally, and I saw that my sister, my dad, they were waiting for me to compete, and throughout the whole live stream, they were saying like, oh, that was a good lift, that was like, oh, like, that was a good fight or whatever. So it was really cool to have all of that support, even within my family, because this is something that I'm so passionate about that they kind of like can see that too. And even to get me to South Africa, I had started a GoFundMe, and I had asked for my extended family. They had all donated and helped me get to that place and time to even make it possible. So I'm really grateful for that. Oh, powerlifting makes me feel great. it's the opportunity for me to exceed people's expectations and also my own expectations of myself. So it's when I have family members saying like, oh, you're that tiny, like, I'm only 100 something pounds, but you're that tiny and you can lift all that weight. It's cool, because it's like, oh wow, like, you could do that. And it's great to see people be surprised at what I can do, because I've spent all this time and effort and sacrificed so many things just to improve my performance with powerlifting. My name is Eemily Ho, I'm a powerlifter, and this has been Rec in Motion.